Hey fam, so today I'm going to be showing you how I get this social media phone overlay in my videos. So first thing, I go on Google and I just download a PNG image of a phone. Make sure that the background has this checkerboard, that means it's transparent. Okay, so right after that, I'll go into Instagram and then I'm just going to screen record my page. And now I have a screen record of my Instagram. So then what I'm going to do is drag and drop both of the phone overlay and the Instagram screen record into Final Cut. Okay, so while you're in Final Cut or iMovie, whatever you use, just make sure that the phone screen record is underneath the phone overlay. And here I'm just resizing the screen record so that it fits inside the phone. So it looks like the phone is actually showing that. And then I just move the phone to whatever side of the screen I want it to be on. You can add your Instagram handle text on top, and that is all. Make sure you follow.